Okay, Gin Bonanza 3, look at that leading edge. It's all wavy. Looks weird. It's immediately responsive. That's a super quick little turnaround. So I'm feeling a nice smooth weight shift transfer. Spiral, I'm putting in brake, then I'm doing weight shift, and I'm letting it go around. 360, hands up, lots of G-force. I'm letting it smoothly exit. I'm gonna continue that turn on the inside. Woo! That'll blow your hair back. So you can definitely pull up G-forces